This is called as a curette. Okay, this is a curette. Especially, you can show the tip. When you are putting a bone is there, for example, attic region bone, you want to curette it, you can just lift it off like this and curette it off. Like an ice cream scoop. As you remove ice cream from that, so you have to inwards to outwards. Inwards to outwards, you have to remove a bone so that you have got opening of the attic region. So this is a curette. This is a straight curette, as you could see. Okay, straight curette. But sometimes it is a J-shaped. If this edge is bent like this, this side, and the other edge is bent like this side, this is called a J-curette. Medial lateral outwards. You want to curette the attic bone. Bone in the attic region will be helpful for doing the aticotomy without a drill. Aticotomy without a drill. Okay, aticotomy is one of the procedure of canal wall down procedure. Canal wall down procedure, aticotomy.